Yo, my fellow moneymakers, it's your boy PTC Pat, and let me show you guys the updates on Rollercoin. As you know, it's a free mining game, which I've been working on for a while now, paid out a couple thousand dollars, and teaching people how to do the same. So let's share my screen and show you guys the updates. You can see that they have brought in a latest news section with a season one, with a daily login bonus. So log into the game every day to collect your daily bonus. They have multiple announcements, which we're going to check, of course. Let's go and open this in a new tab, and let's collect the daily bonus. Always when owning miners, be sure to press the recharge button. And level rewards. Let's go see the next page, guys. The event pass. Every 2 months, you get access to unique season rewards here. To claim rewards, you need to level up your season's pass. To level up, you need experience points. You can get experience points from your daily bonuses and weekly quests. If you want to get access to all unique season rewards, you can upgrade your season pass with RLT. This is RLT, of course, so let's go check it out. Upgrade the event pass for 149 RLT. You'll get the perfection. You get the Aurum, you get Prisma, and you get the Glimpse. So we can check what we're getting. Upgrade event pass. Well, I believe there are multiple levels. If I can check it like this, going to need a whole lot of levels. And you can see that there are event quests. So let's go check it out. Play 25 games and get 10x pay rewards. Play 150 games and get 40x pay rewards. That's quite some games. Watch the video on YouTube and get reward points. You can see collected. They offer a trailer. You can also see that visit the Facebook page and get 5x pay rewards. Woo! You guys not hearing this music, but weekly quests, new era in Rollercoin, complete tasks, level up, everything. So visit the Twitter page and get 5x pay rewards. As you can see, this one's going quite fast. And visit the Telegram page. And invite one user with your referral link and get 10x pay rewards. Let's go like this. Let's go like this. Go to server. Go to place the ad. Go to pop-up. Rollercoin. 10-second limit. Visit user, one visit. Let's send 2,500 people to my link. We're bound to get a sign up then. And we can click these ones away. This one also. We got like 1,700 signups. Oh, I clicked the wrong one away. So if I refresh this one, you're going to see that I got quite some XP in the moment. 35. Got 59 days left to make it complete. They offer a multiple total bonus powers compounding. Don't have the Santa Slave. Don't have the Jacko Miner. I do have the Doga. I believe I have to buy those other things also to get a small bonus. As everything combines, gives you another bonus, I believe. That's a nice thing they did. So let's go check it out, guys, to the store. You can see the 6 popular sales. Let's go and fill up those things that gives bonuses. So the event pass, or this is the event pass. We can do the event quests again, where you can see that I need to invite the user. Complete all weekly challenges, get 40x pay rewards. We'll only need to play some games then. Then we'll check out where I saw that I could get a bonus. Where was that, guys? I got lost. So these are the the collection. We'll need a roller fairy, dragon roller, roller miner. So it can go like this. We'll need a roller fairy. Going to buy one. Buy the miner. Do you want to buy it? Yes. That means I already have the roller digger. That one I'm also already have. So the Scarabee I also do not own, I believe. Can check it like this one. Oh, let's first place it, guys. So I just bought a new miner. You can see it here, which I am of course going to place it here. And we can recharge our energy to make sure that we're earning a little bit more. It's not recharging in a moment. Well, let's go on to the next slide. So you can see that my collection is now expanding as I have got the roller fairy. I believe this one's going to come in the next days as a bonus. And it shows that I'm going to need the Scarabee. So let's go like this. Let's go to the store. Then we're going to go to the event pass, the miners. Buy the Scarabee. Say okay. Do you want to buy it? Well, let's do it. And then we're going to go here. Might need to fill up my play a game or something before I can fill up my energy, as the button is not working in the moment. You can see that if you go to the collection now, I got another one. My total bonus power is 25% on my hashing power because I'm owning these miners, which of course we love in a moment. Things I can do to make it better is this dragon roller, is this roller miner. And these two I can still buy. And of course, these five tiny miners I can still buy, as I believe I do not own them. You see, I cannot buy this one. I cannot buy this one as they are working on. I can buy everything with Erate. So the roller miner, do you want to buy it? Yes. I want to buy this one also. I want to buy this one also. I want to buy this one also. And as you know, one Erate is like $1 worth. And I want to buy this one. That's my cat saying, you go, daddy, you go. And of course, then I would have 37 LLT left. So then. Once in 5 days, okay. And as you can see, we're going to place these new miners. Oh. As we're going to place them. Because of course we are going to be needing the extra bonuses. It's not a must, but I always love to have extra bonuses on my earnings. Let's bring our mini down. And of course, place this one here. And that would make my total bonus. Let's go check it out, guys. We're going to press here. We're going to go to the collection. Make my total bonus a 28% on every withdrawal. That's not a bad thing. And I only would need the dragon roller. Oh, and the roller on. And the roller on. I thought I bought everything. So let's go check it out. I don't have the roller on, so let's go to the store. Let's go to the miners. Well, I believe I have an issue with my loading. Let's go again to the store. Let's go to the minus. It doesn't want to load anymore. Let's go show you guys a game. So how does this work? Let's say we want to go and play Bejeweled. You're going to do it like this. It's like you make sure that you're going to get the right levels, as you can see here. Just go like this. And as soon as you make enough points, you're going to succeed in the level and get some free mining power. This is a little bit basic how it works. This you can keep continuing to do. You can see now I got 480 points. And when winning three levels, which I'm also going to show you guys, means that you're going to level up your computer, making your power last for a longer time. So you can see that the power will last for 24 hours. Power holding 1 days. Let's go show you guys Crypto Hamster. This is like Dr. Hamster. It's like Dr. Mario, only with the hamster. And the part of the game is to make sure that you are getting all colors in line. And as soon as you defeated the blocks, you have won the level. So again, gain power. With the higher game level, the game becomes harder and the reward increases. So that means that you will be rewarded for the time and energy you're going to put in the game. Let's say choose a game. Let's also do the 2048 coins. Then I believe I'm going to level up. That's my cat going crazy next to me. So as you can see, it's just a simple earning game, which pays out in real crypto. The LLT I just spent was like $120 on new miners. And then you can see that I just won three games in a moment, meaning that we're going to get a bonus, a new computer. Choose the game. And oh, after winning 7 games, you're going to get a new computer. So let's continue. Hey, Suram. That's my cat. I always call him my lovely assistant. So you can see that we are still going. This is quite, yeah, you can choose for yourself how much you want to do this. I would say if you don't have many funds, I would win those games to make sure that you're going to do those tasks. So to make sure that you are going to be getting some free miners. With those miners, you can decide if you would want to do some LLT mining with it. Or of course, if you do not want to do that, you can always make sure that you're going to get some Bitcoin, you're going to get some Dogecoin, some Ethereum. It is all up to you, of course. For me, I'm doing the LLT. Why? Because I want to build all those rooms filled up. I want to have full rooms and I want to buy multiple rooms and just make sure that I'm just mining on autopilot, making more and more and more. And I believe Rollercoin will be here for many years to come. So that would make my investment pay off itself without having me to run behind it. Let's call it like that. Just need to sometimes do my new energy. When I'm doing my energy, sometimes just have to make sure that I refresh my energy. And that's a little bit about it. Oh, start a game. Before I never had to do a captcha because they thought I was not a robot, but it's been a while since I've been on the site and doing everything. So let me also kick some things away. And a fun fact is that you can see that my LLT is in the moment something around, something around 37.96, making my LLT go to the 38 in like 10 minutes or 20 minutes, depending on how much I'm going to get. I believe in 20 minutes, I'm going to go to the $38. Don't know if I'm still recording this movie then, but still. What the fun fact about Rollercoin is like I said, you're going to play some games and going to earn crypto with it. As you can see, I'm all the time earning more power, making sure that my earnings go up, my earning rate goes up. And that is like the basic of this game, to make sure you are earning more. Oh. That is like where this game is go. Yeah, this game is all about earning more mining power. So you're going to mine more crypto. As you can see, just make four lines and you've beaten the level. Two more games and I have completed the first level up of the computer. As you can see, the games I play are quite fast. You're getting like a minute for them. You can see here, I'm getting 60 seconds. And if you just complete this, you can also do this on the laptop. If you can also do this on the telephone. It really depends on you, what you're doing. And you can see that by doing this, you can actually beat the levels quite fast and make sure you're earning. This was 20 seconds. You can make sure that you're earning a nice bonus on your crypto account. This is, of course, a free to join thing, which pays you in multiple ways. So you decide how much you earn. I got many people always in my DM saying, yeah, can you help me? I don't have funds. I don't have money. I don't know how to earn. I said, well, there are many ways to earn online. You only have to step into action yourself. Because there are many ways to earn, but if people are not motivated to earn, then they will not earn, of course. This is one of the ways I show. I also show Dutchie. With Dutchie, I'm now earning around $100 a day. And that is also our site without the need to invest. You can invest and you're going to earn more. But if you don't invest and just do the text, you can, if you do your best, earn like the first month, earn like, let's say you have to do some levels up, you have to do some tests, then you can earn like $200 in the first month. I'm a little bit further now with it. And with AutoFacet, I can say that I am earning around $600 a month only on the AutoFacet. The earnings I've gotten, I've also put into work and making sure that I'm getting more Dutchie and I'm staking the Dutchie and things like that. And with doing that and staking the space, I can say that I'm earning now around, let's say, $2,500 from a free-to-earn faucet site. I'm saying it's crazy. I'm saying I'm very grateful to have found the website. And I'm saying I'm teaching everybody how to do the same. And again, what works for me might not work for you, but it's really all up to you. Just complaining and saying this does not work will not help you further in life. You can see that your computer has been upgraded to a brand new computer. Your power will now last for 72 hours. Win at least one game every 24 hours to keep your new computer. Otherwise, it will be replaced again with the basic PC. Fun fact, if you go here now, you're going to see it. Why can't I fill my electricity? So you can see that also with the quests, the weekly quests. You can see that I have played games and almost getting that XP reward. Got 4 days left to make sure that that is going to happen. And one can also build a team. This is quite a, I say it's quite a profitable referral commission plan. And let's say we're going to go to the RLT. Let the site load a little bit. It's not always so fast. And with the RLT, you can also make sure that you can buy new miners. You can decide what you want to buy. If people are earning Bitcoin, you're going to earn Bitcoin on your people. If they want to do Dogecoin, you're going to earn Dogecoin. It is really up to you what you want to earn and up to your people, of course, what they want to earn. Fun fact is that when your people are active, you are going to earn like 25% of what they earn. They will not receive a penalty for that, but you will receive a bonus for actively bringing people to the website. And again, you decide if you would want to inform others of this opportunity or not. It is not my decision if you would. It is not my choice if you do it or not. It is totally up to you. I believe I've shown enough now about how this works. Let's go refresh this, shift F5. Well, it's not showing the referrals in a moment. Let's go show the promo page. the info. Like I said, it's more than just a game. You're going to receive 25% from your affiliate profit and 15% from what they buy. They have instant payouts. Well, it takes around an hour or so. And they have a fast-growing niche with the cutting-edge technology. 25% commission, which is a lot. So there are many bonuses, which I would say. Check out the project if this is something for you and see if you want to do it. For me, it has really changed my life as I was in when I didn't have any funds, I was doing this like all day and making sure that I was getting funds to invest in other projects. People called me crazy. And now, like 1 year later, I can show that I have paid out thousands of dollars with it. So yeah, I always tell the people who is crazy. I know where I started and I know where I'm heading. And I just make sure that I do not forget where I'm coming from. What is important to me is not everybody has the chance to invest, but there are many people who just want to change their life and make it better. I just make sure that they know different ways on how to do that. Let's go check out if the commission now is loaded. Ah, you can see it here. Here I've earned 3,100 doge. And yesterday I earned not so really much doge. You can see every day I'm just earning a couple doge. And you can see with, let's say, an Ethereum. Oh, everything has to load by itself. Let's just go and let this one load. Let's go to Adult Data. You saw I earned a couple thousand doge coins from my commission. I also earned a whole lot of thousand doge coins from my own earnings. And of course, now we're going to load the Adult Data. And you must calculate that one Adult Data is around the price of $1. So then you can make a calculation for yourself on how much is in it. And I believe with LLT, I've earned around $700 from my team on Rollercoin. That just thought, well, maybe I must buy a miner also. Maybe I must buy some LLT. And again, like I said before, buying LLT is not mandatory. It is a bonus, which you can decide for yourself if you'd want to invest in the game or not. Did it load? It didn't load yet. And after that one is loaded, I'm going to go offline with this. And I want to wish you a wonderful day. I just had to show some updates as Rollercoin was having multiple updates now. As they changed the layout, they have weekly quests and everything. Would be nice if I could tell my people that are already in my team to check it out as there are massive updates. So guys, I want to thank you for your time. Stay safe, be blessed. And after this one, I'm going offline to make sure that I can answer my people of other projects as I've been a little bit overrun with messages. You can see that in the moment I had 9.6, now we're at 9.8. Making sure that we are almost at that 38. I can also wait till I'm at the 38 so you guys can see that. Let's go see how much we have to wait. I will wait one more time to make sure that I'm at that 38 LLT. As I was talking about that, and let's go check out the collection I own now. Already showed it a little bit. And I would only need the Dragon roller to make sure that I got everything and the roller on. Ah, it's loading again now. And you can see that the Dragon roller is costing the 41 LLT. And the roller on is costing 7.5 LLT. So I'm going to buy this one. Do you want to buy it? Yes. Successful purchase. Let's go place that one, guys. And that would mean that I would get another bonus. Let's go check it out. Then I would need, from the things I can buy, I would only need one more miner to just make sure that I got them all. You can see here that I got these all. This one's coming out. And from this one, I missed the Dragon Roller and the Jackal Miner and the Legacy Hasher. But of course, the Legacy Hasher is not available. Is it? Nope, it's not available. And that's about it for my review, guys. Thank you for watching. And of course, you can see that I'm going to save for this one. Can check because I believe I do not have enough to buy it, but you can also check it. Let's say you want to buy some Rollercoin token. You can always go like this, go to the LLT. Let's say I want to buy the maximum with my crypto. Then for this Satoshi, I would get a maximum of 10 points. And for my Dogecoin, I would get a maximum of, for my Ethereum, I would get a maximum of 2. And for my Dogecoin, I would get a maximum of 3. Would make my total come to 45. So let's check it out if that's enough. I believe that's enough. So let's go switch my LLT to make sure that I am going to get that last miner also. You can see that I have switched. Now I got 40. Oh, then we're gonna go and do the Dogecoin also. Do maximum, make it 3. Let's go put that Ethereum also to LLT. Go also to the maximum, gives me 2. Would give me 45.5 miners. Then we're gonna go here, Dragon Roller, buy the miner. Do you want to buy it? Yes. And that would complete my collection, guys. From the things that I am allowed to buy, of course. So let's go place it. Let's go place this MIDI. Oh. Let's go place this one here and then this one. Oh. And then this one here. Fun fact is that my income now has just gone up quite. And we can see it with the collection that my total bonus power is almost 30%. So you can see that this one is lighting up everywhere. And this one is lighting up everywhere. And this one I'm going to win in the next couple of weeks. Don't know if I will get a bonus for the collection, but still we are earning, guys. And also you can check it out that this one is giving a reward of 0.022. And that's like, once 10 minutes is 0.22686, and that makes 24. Well, that's not correct. Wait 1 second. Sorry, guys, that's 6 times 24 makes 144 times 0.022 makes $3.24 a day that I'm earning with Rollercoin. And like I'm saying, if you just make $3.24 and you're going to do that 3.24, and you're going to do that times 13 makes $100 I'm earning a month with Rollercoin. And that's like a little bit on autopilot. We'll not need to play a game for that. I can just sit back and relax and just earn that with Rollercoin on autopilot. For me, it's a lot of money, so I'm really happy with it. And also what I love to talk about is that it's a free to earn game. Everybody can reach the amount of gigahertz I has with just playing games. And for many people, $100 a month can be a game changer. I want to thank you for watching, guys. This is the end of this video. Stay safe, be blessed, and always do your own research. This is PTC Pat from the Netherlands, signing off.